Hello all, this is Nikum and welcome to latest government job updates in English. So yesterday only I told you about NILET STKC or Delhi recruitment. Okay, the form is open now. You can fill the form again, those who are new candidate. Now this video is very important for new as well as old candidate who filled the form in December month, right? So one by one, I will tell you each and every information because few changes are also there. So you need to carefully look at this video, okay? Okay, so post is Scientist B Technical Assistant A. If you complete BE, BTech, MSc, MCA, MS, ME, MTech in CSE, Electronics, ECE, IT, Electrical Instrumentation, then you can apply. Branch by vacancy distribution, I already told you. Okay, I will show you later. Age limit is 30 years for General, 33 for OBC and 35 for SC, ST. Okay, now let's see the detailed information regarding the recruitment. So let's start our video. So as always, we see the important points first, right? So first point is job location is anywhere in India, anywhere you will get the location. Exam center is all over India. Okay, so one state and one center. I hope this time they will increase the centers because last time that thing is that only. Okay, for scientist B the process is written test and then interview, then medical and then selection. For technical assistant A the written test is there. Okay, direct recruitment is there for technical assistant A only. Now, very common query is that whether you can fill both the form or not. Okay, so answer is yes, you can fill the form, but the condition is there. What is the condition? As you know, there are three branches, okay, in STQC, CAC, IT, EC. So from the same branch, you need to apply to both the position. That is from EC, then you will apply Scientist B EC and STAC. Okay, so this is the condition. So from the same branch only, you need to apply to Scientist B and Technical Assistant A. You can't apply from this Scientist B and then STA like this. Okay, this is the condition. Okay, next thing, for Scientist B, these are the branches which is eligible for the recruitment: electronics, electronic communication, telecommunication, computer science, communication. Okay, lots of branches are there. You can see here all the list: computer IT, then power electronics, instrumentation. Also, people can apply this. Okay, then for STA, also, this is the qualification and branches here again: communication, telecommunication, electronics, computer IT. Then electrical people are also there. Electrical people also apply to this. Okay. Okay, now about vacancies. So for Scientist B, total 18 vacancies are there. Okay, as you know already, that vacancy are increased now. Technical Assistant A, total 63 vacancies are there. Here for ST, one vacancy is on. And here for SC, total two vacancies are on. Okay, now I will show you the branch-wise distribution of vacancies. So for Scientist B, so this is the new one. Okay, this is the new one. So see, total vacancies now 18. Earlier you can see, earlier it was 10. Okay, here for ST candidate who are from electronics, okay, just observe carefully. ST candidate who are from electronics, you got one post here. Okay, and other candidate from ST and EWS candidate from CSIT, you need to apply to open only, there is no option. So for CS, total 5 vacancies, IT total 3 vacancies, electronics 10 vacancies, earlier for CS 3, IT 2 and electronics 5. Okay, so for electronics it is double now. STA, for STA, CAC 16 vacancies, your IT 13 and electronics 34 vacancies are there. Okay, and for SC candidate who are from IT branch, okay, two posts are there for you. Now you can apply here if you have SC. Okay, and earlier you can see the vacancies for CAC 10, 9 and 20, total 39 vacancies, and now it is 63 vacancies. Okay, so this is the vacancy branch wide distribution of vacancies. So to your form is open now. Okay, you can fill the form, and last date is 9th of July, and our exam date I will share in today's strategy video only. Okay, now it is very important that this cutoff date is same, that is 31st of December. Okay, so they didn't change the cutoff date for your qualification, cutoff date for your age limit. So you need to calculate your age by considering this date, not 9th of July, first thing. Okay, second thing, till 31st of December you should have degree in your hand, otherwise you can't apply. So final year candidate are not eligible. Okay, for general OBC EWS 800 rupees fee, and SC ST PWD woman 400 rupees is the fee. Okay, now very important changes for SC and ST candidate. See, ST candidate I already show you that for electronics you got one post there, right? So earlier if you apply in open category in December month, in open category, then by default they will consider you now in your ST category. Okay, but now about fee, because at that time you pay 800 rupees, right? But what about fees now? So they didn't give. So what you can do, see, ideally 800 minus 400 because 400 is the fee of ST. Okay, so they should refund you 400 rupees. They should refund you 400 rupees, but it is not written anywhere. So just call the help desk and tell them that we want refund. Okay, we want refund. This is very important for you. And for SC candidate, those who got two vacancies in IT stream. Okay, ST IT stream, I already show you. Similar concept for you also. Okay, 400 rupees, ideally you should get as a refund. And you guys also automatically consider in SC category now. Okay, those who have already applied, I am telling about those only. Those who apply in December month. So this is the current condition. So just call them and ask whether you will get the remaining amount or not. Okay. Okay, now what about the exam pattern? So exam pattern, technical 78, non-technical 42, total duration 3 hours, 120 marks, negative marking is there of 0.25, English. Okay, about syllabus, we will discuss in detail. Already I made lots of videos in STQC. Okay, you can see the playlist also, but still today I will make fresh video. Okay, fresh final strategy for STQC. Okay, so just wait till evening, I will upload the video and all the information related to how to prepare, what are the things and everything I will share in the strategy video today. So till then, you can fill the form, link is in the description. If you have any query related to form, related to notification, just feel free to comment down below. Okay, don't just blindly fill the form, because form is very important. If you want to ask me anything, then you can DM me on Instagram also. So I will meet you in the evening. Till then, fill the form properly and all the best.